Halo guys, come back with me Stephen Ponsitinjak in my YouTube channel in day 35 lockdown in Invercargill, New Zealand. Halo teman-teman, kembali bersama saya Stephen Ponsitinjak di YouTube channel saya di hari ke-35 lockdown dari Invercargill, New Zealand. Nah, teman-teman apa kabar hari ini? Hi guys, how are you today? I hope you have a great day today. Guys, still lockdown, but you can go to KFC or McDonald's. Teman-teman tetap lockdown, tapi teman-teman mungkin bisa makan di KFC atau McDonald's. But today, I want to make something special with red kidney beans. Yes, red kidney beans. Red kidney beans. The name is red kidney beans. Atau kacang merah, teman-teman. Hari ini saya mau bikin sesuatu yang spesial dengan kacang merah. So, I want to make red kidney beans fritters. So I never make this one before, but this is the new recipe. So teman-teman, saya nggak pernah bikin ini sebelumnya, tapi ini resep yang saya buat dan saya mau bikin gorengan kacang merah. Nah, I already prepare the ingredient here. I have the flour, I have a corn flour, and then I have a kidney beans, red kidney beans. So I have a onion, spring onion, chili, and then celery, and then chicken stock, garlic, and oil. So teman-teman, saya udah punya kacang merah di sini. Teman-teman, kacang merahnya bisa dimasak dulu, jadi nggak terlalu keras. Udah itu, saya juga sudah siapin bombay, bawang daun, bawang putih, sama seledri daun, sama batangnya, juga maizena atau corn flour juga udah ada tepung terigu. Okay guys, let's start how to make it red kidney beans. Ayo teman-teman, kita mulai bagaimana membuat red kidney beans fritters, gorengan kacang merah. Here we go. Okay, so this one, the main ingredient is red kidney bean, and then onion, spring onion, and then I have parsley here, stalk parsley and parsley leaf, celery, not parsley, sorry, and then flour, corn flour, and then salt and pepper, chicken stock, and then garlic, guys. So teman-teman, sekarang saya udah punya bahannya di sini, udah ada kacang merah, udah ada bombay juga, udah ada spring onion, bawang putih, seledri, sama batangnya, sama daunnya, sama corn flour atau maizena, dan semuanya saya sudah siap. Nah, bagaimana cara memulainya? Yuk kita bergabung dengan saya. Here flour, and then I just put the maizena or corn flour inside. Yes, make sure all of them. Okay, after that, I wanna put the parsley, and then I'll put all of them, the onion, spring onion, parsley, soft parsley, and then chili. Put all of them. Yeah. And then I just put the salt and pepper now. So it's depend on how much you want, a little bit spicy or no. Don't too much pepper because it will be black color, so it'll be not good. And then I put the salt. Yeah, enough. And then I put the garlic. Yeah, I like garlic. So after that, you put some chicken stock. Yeah, okay. After that, you mix all of them. So you mix the kidney bean, teman-teman, gabungin semuanya, bahan-bahannya. Okay. If already mix nicely, you put the kidney beans, and then put some little bit water. Okay. Nah, teman-teman bisa tambahin air supaya, nah saya pakai air, I just use the water from juice from the kidney bean before. Saya pakai air yang dari apa rendaman masak dari si kacang merah tadi. I need a little bit more water. So just mix all of them nicely, guys. While you make the mix, you prepare the oil in the pan. Okay, I just finish this one and then prepare the hot oil in the pan. Okay, mix all of them. See, nicely. So I already mixed to the beans too, the kidney beans. So after that, if you already oil the hot, you can fry that. But remember, you prepare the tea towel. So if you finish cook the fritter in the oil, you put in the tea towel so the tea towel can absorb the oil from the fritters. Jadi teman-teman siapin tisu untuk nanti kalau udah ngegoreng, si gorengan ini kita taruh di sini supaya minyaknya keserap sama tisu. Oke? Okay? Let's start how cook it deh. Just make a close that. Okay, teman-teman. So just put one by one, and then after that, put there. Okay, guys. The red kidney beans fritter ready. Teman-teman, gorengan kacang merahnya ready. Jadi saya mau makan dengan sambal. I wanna eat with sambal. This is the sambal. Spicy sambal. So I wanna try one. See, I wanna try. It's nice color. Oh la la. Nice, guys. It's nice. I'm serious. Oh la la. Again. Oh la la. So guys, it's very easy, cheap. You can make it home, don't forget. You can make it home, teman-teman bisa bikin di rumah. Don't forget, like, subscribe my YouTube channel. So tomorrow I will make something special again. Teman-teman jangan lupa tolong subscribe, like, comment atau sharing YouTube channel saya. Dan besok saya akan membuat sesuatu yang spesial lagi. So, thank you very much for watching me. I'm still fried over there. The leftover one. So, see you tomorrow. Thank you very much. And then, bye-bye.